You don't install it like that, do you? Come on, man. It's my way or the Huawei. So today I've come to Reading.
It's Reading, you idiot.
All right, Reading. And I'm here with Gerry, Andy and Paul from Brite Energy, where we're going to be installing some PV panels, which are going to be feeding the new S1 from Huawei. And here it is. So what makes the S1 battery from Huawei so interesting? Meet the S1, an energy storage solution that combines power, durability and safety to transform how you store and utilize solar energy. With its innovative module plus architecture, the S1 increases energy throughput by over 40% and offers an unparalleled warranty of up to 15 years, the highest in the market. Every new battery module is plug and play ready, requiring no pre-charge or calibration, ensuring effortless expansion. With independent module level management, this system achieves charge and discharge rates of 3.5 kilowatts per module, with a total output of up to 10.5 kilowatts. And at just 29 decibels, its operation is as quiet as a whisper. And it's designed to withstand the harshest conditions. The S1 offers enhanced IP66 waterproof protection and operates reliably in temperatures ranging from minus 20 degrees Celsius to 55 degrees Celsius. And they have really put safety at the forefront of the S1. Its five-layer protection system includes fire suppression, oxygen reduction mechanisms, and real-time monitoring, ensuring your home energy storage is safeguarded 24/7. Crafted with longevity in mind, the S1 is built to last up to an impressive 12,000 cycles. Its robust cabinet can withstand up to 5 tons of pressure. Right, let's drop back in on the job with Gerry, Andy, and Paul. I found myself in another location where we seem to have a Jag enthusiast. And I'm quietly confident that this big cat is not electric. This installation has got 11 panels going onto its roof. We've got 5 panels going on this western facing roof and 6 panels going on this southern array. Each battery pack is 7 kilowatt hours, and here we have 2 battery packs, which makes the total capacity 14 kilowatt hours. Installing the S1 was a breeze. Honestly, it felt like the battery practically installed itself. Gerry set up the floor stand, leveled it, and boom. Time for the battery modules, the carry handles, genius move, and come with the batteries, just screw them in, and it makes handling the batteries safe and easy. Once everything was secured to the wall, the piece de resistance was snapping the BMS unit on top, and just like that, done. The S1 is simplicity itself. Just dock the modules, no cables, no fuss. With intelligent port detection and easy commissioning through the FusionSolar app, installation time is cut in half, saving both time and effort. Have a guess what this property's got. His very own plant room. I feel right at home in here. It's even got emergency lighting. With more and more service infrastructure going in, rooms like this are becoming absolutely critical. So our plant room's gonna start becoming the norm in domestic installations. Enough about my plant room envy. Let's talk about the progress Gerry and Andy made. They completed the remaining PV string installations while Paul handled all the containment and wiring for the rest of the setup. This residential PV system has the Sun 2000L1 inverter available from 2 kilowatts to 6 kilowatts. With a built-in arc fault circuit interrupter, it shuts down within 0.5 seconds during a DC arc, ensuring safety. Paired with Huawei optimisers, homeowners can reduce shading effects, maximise panel efficiency on complex roofs, and enjoy features like panel level monitoring and rapid shutdown, lowering roof voltage to 30 volts in 30 seconds for added safety. The system also includes the Huawei SmartGuard 63 ASO, a whole home backup solution that switches to backup power in just 20 milliseconds during outages. Gerry mentioned that his team at Brite Energy has been installing an increasing number of Huawei S1 batteries as a sleek and efficient storage solution for PV systems, and it's easy to see why. While this wasn't the simplest installation, the team made it look effortless thanks to their exceptional expertise and the impressive design of the S1 battery. So I'm coming to the end of this install in Reading, and I want to say a massive thank you to Gerry, Paul and Andy from Brite Energy for having me along today. It's been great to see the Huawei S1 battery get installed, but from me, it's bye-bye for now.